We are back out again, guys, doing what we're doing to the best. Welcome back to another ARP episode, the Obvious Reaction Podcast. We live, baby. Good morning! Sak Pasi.
What's going on, guys? My name's Alan.
And I'm Alex.
Welcome to Amici Channel.
Guys, listen, if you're not part of the Amici Gang, at some point in this entire video, we would love it if you guys would click on that subscribe button below and join us to be part of the squad.
Oh, God.
Today, we got a guest on the pod.
Come on through.
Come on through. We don't have the nectar of the gods right now, but we're going to hop into this.
Got some water for you.
Guys, today we've got an individual by the name of Tiana Taylor. Bear with me. This is the first time we're checking out her stuff, so I'm pumped about it. So without further ado, guys, let's do what we're doing to do our best. Let's hop in this video. Let's keep popping.
Let's get it. Is it playing?
I'm trying to think if I want to bring it down some more.
You know what I'm saying? The
box? Yeah.
Where's the box at now? Do, do,
do. Yeah. Probably like down here.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, that's good.
Let's get it.
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
We'll pause for a second.
First off, what?
I just want to make sure that we didn't get the audio going crazy like last time. Sucker.
We almost got played.
Almost got played, everybody.
Bro, but right off the bat, do you see that? She already murdered somebody. We don't know who it is.
So what we're saying is that she's a killer.
Yeah.
That's killer.
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
Shoot it up is what it's called.
I can't be with another nigga.
Off the bat, I'm trying to think. What was you know that one Michael Jackson song with like the hat and then the, like the jacket thing?
Smooth Criminal.
Yeah,
I was like, that's the greatest of all time. Come on,
yeah, now. I was just thinking about that.
What's up?
Like, because he said he killed somebody.
Oh,
just to play just, on without a reference saying anything.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro, I was like, I was getting so stuck on. I'm like, this. Are we at a movie theater watching this?
Hey,
we just witnessed a murder.
Shoot some shit up, pretense. I can't pretend. No.
Jesus. She's still stabbing the man.
Good beat. She caused the pain, and she's like, I'll be here to the end.
Yeah. I'm gonna shoot the shit up.
She about to kill him. Stab.
Bro, she's hitting every note.
Oh, shit.
Bro, one of the things, I don't know where this is going. She's like, I'm going to make sure you're
bro,
dead.
Bro, she grabbed that pillow.
One of the things I'm loving about this video so far is the fact that like she's using so many nonverbal cues that brings you in. Like from just everything that she does. Because a lot of times when we listen to different artists, like it's kind of like that Michael Jackson like vibe. Like Michael would use so many nonverbal like things in his like storytelling. That let you, okay, this is what's going to be happening. Without having to be like this, I'm doing this in the song, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
But like from just...
From the beginning to
now.
Yeah,
exactly. Even again, I got to pause it. Because even in that whole idea, like when you're watching it, it's like that... I'm getting the Michael Jackson vibe of like the Smooth Criminal. Uh-huh. Right, and it's like to the point where like just the way she positioned herself on top of him, and it's like she's like, I want this like she wants to make sure the job is done, like intimate, kind of like when they tell you like versus like you shooting somebody versus stabbing somebody to death, right?
Mm-hmm.
When you stab somebody, you have to be up close and personal for it to happen. Versus like I could be half a freaking block down just sniping from this and like and move on with it, but like you want them person to know like it was me. You know what I'm saying?
Cause
Wilden.
Will Grayla Greathouse get away with murder? We'll find out now on another bad Hollywood movie from the Chronicles of Studio B.
Her partners. What kills me of this song so far? She's done such a great job at utilizing the beat, the music, to elevate the acting. Mm-hmm. That I forgot the song is happening.
Uh-huh.
Like in my mind, I'm watching a movie. I'm trying to figure out what's the story. Like the story is so good, her acting is so amazing.
Uh-huh.
That like the song is just there to elevate the acting.
Facts.
If that makes sense.
But now I'm seeing like more of like the Smooth Criminal vibe.
Yeah.
Because now she got the posse.
It's like
it's
like the 1950s?
Like a 1950s vibe. Yeah. Yeah.
Wear that shirt though. So you gonna testify? Talking.
I've been telling niggas life, yes. Trying to split up all my time, yes. With two or three guys, yes. Cause I can't make up my mind. I know I'm so indecisive, yes. And I know that you don't like it. And I never let my guard down, but you steady trying to wipe it. Oh no, don't you say that I got baggage. My heart's way too hard to manage. Oh no, I can't give a nigga my trust. Says you're working to change that, but just bear with me.
Is it her?
Right.
Wait a second. Was it her? Was she interviewing herself? When it's your first time, we're looking at her, so you, yeah, know, you can't like, tell. You're like, this. Wait, is it her or not her? I was looking at the lips. I was like this. Is it the same lips? I don't know. Because one of them has like the lips and the other sound like this. I don't want to say this, and it's not.
You're like, hey, that's not her. It's two different people.
I can't give a nigga my trust. Says you're working to change that, bro. Just bear with me.
Okay.
Bro. Bro, they're sleeping. Are they sleeping on this?
They're sleeping on Tiana Taylor, I guess.
I feel like she should be way, way more popular than the potential, because I've never heard of them.
I've never heard of her
until this moment now. So
whoever recommended it, thank you.
We love you guys.
But yo, right off the bat. She's not missing any beat, like, bro, even from the beginning.
She's hit every single beat. Every,
like, even when she turned the chair and she's like, I was like, oh snap.
Yeah, I got you though.
Bear with me. You gotta bear with me.
Bro.
Oh, bear with me. Oh, baby, just, oh, just bear with me. You gotta bear with me. Oh, bear with me. Yeah, baby, just.
Is it just me? I know.
Is all of these women in the entire thing except the husband that she killed?
Right. Yeah, I think they're all women. Bro, it's just me. I'm looking at everybody else. I'm like making sure everybody's on point. Mm-hmm. I'm like looking at the corner. I'm like this.
I was like, why is it moving? What's green doing? So much slower. Okay, got it. Cool.
Yeah, baby, just.
How many takes did it take?
Oh, everybody's got the same haircut.
Baby,
oh,
just niggas wrapped around a finger. I don't think I get it. If you was in the picture, maybe I would have sometimes I'm pretending. Memory started, been with the heartbreak, been molded.
Hey,
take a nigga wrapped around a finger. I don't think I get it.
Ooh. Michael.
Is it?
No, There's no way it's done. Is it
That's
real?
It. Bro. Guys, that was Tiana Taylor or Deanna Taylor. Bear with me. Yo,
she murdered.
Bro, I have no idea what.
Did she choreograph this or
the
something?
The song was like. The song was blended so well within the freaking choreography or like the whole music video.
Yeah.
And I was like, bro, that's mastery.
Bro, that's the artiste.
Like your story level has to be so good for people to forget that there's the music that's in the background is yours.
Yeah.
Like, I'm like, you know how like, when you watch like a movie and then like in the movie you have like the there's like scenes and there's just background music, but the scene is so good that you're like, you're in the freaking scene. Uh-huh. That's how it was for me. I was in the scene so much. I was like, yes. I was hearing notes in the background, but I was like, what? What's happening? Who?
Was
what? Where? Who died? Killer? I was like, where this? Tell me.
Because it's like every single thing from this music video was perfect.
Yeah.
Like she capitalized, like you said, on every single part of it.
Mm-hmm.
Even from the beginning, when it was like, when she was about to murder him. And then she like, you said she was hitting
was
every movement.
Murdered. Oh, I was going to say,
no, before that, when she was like doing all the movement, and I didn't even peep that, like, she was like actually hitting every single note before she murdered him. And then the way like the story came from her getting interrogated all the way till the end.
But I'm trying to figure out like what led to that moment of like her doing it.
Yeah.
Because we saw, I don't know if there's like another video we're missing.
I feel like we definitely missed the video. Probably Thank you, whoever recommended this.
Guys, listen, if you're not a part of the MC gang, click on that subscribe button below. Join us and be part of the squad now all times. Don't cheat yourself.
Love thyself.
And keep it on Macy.
Peace.
Yeah, man.